But he's in love, right?
Yes.
He's, yeah.
Yeah.
So maybe that's kind of the joy of like going right. towards something.
We are dancers on Felix the Reaper, and we helped some of the animations come to life in Felix the Reaper. And I already now saw that there are movements which we cannot do, which they stylized. Like my head doesn't pop off and spin 360 degrees.
In Felix the Reaper, we are several composers writing different soundtracks that he listens to in his Walkman. And that way, Felix has very different kinds of music that he can listen to, and that's also for the player to listen to very different kinds of soundtracks with the game.
We filmed a lot of movements of ours, and we had to do movement like stepping forward, stepping back, stepping sideways, lifting something up, putting something down, placing it and turning it on or off.
Yeah.
So that's a cool approach to dancing.
I had to write different layers that could be all of a sudden put into the music and react instantly to what the player does. And that's why I say that the player is kind of a co-musician almost, because if he passes or does something really good, it's a milestone, and then the music responds to that. I have to lose control as a composer, and I can write all these small parts and put them into the system, but then I lose control and I don't know what happens.
It feels like a tremendous respect both to dancing but also to us as dancers. This character is going to mix and have a kind of generation of dance moves, so I can even learn new moves by watching Felix maybe, and like randomizing events, and it will be really cool to have a game where the character is dancing and moving all the time, or having a groove, is a really cool idea.
Yeah.
A really fun approach.
Yeah.